All right, so it is the first day of January 2017, and I want to take you down memory lane in case you may have forgotten. On this day, 8 years ago, we were in a crisis. Violence had broken out in various parts of the country after the announcement of the election results. Some said it was spontaneous, others said it was meticulously planned. Whatever the case, the country was almost tipping over the precipice. What followed was chants of don't be vague, go to The Hague, and the secret list in Wakhi's envelope kept the country on edge. It was finally handed over to Kofi Annan and The Hague. Mr. Ocampo became a frequent visitor in the country, and finally charges were brought on 6 individuals. The numbers were whittled down to just 2. They are now at the helm of this country, their cases having been dismissed at The Hague. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are on the verge of another election. Some events pre-election are already cause for worry in the country. The proverbial drumbeats of war are sounding, according to, remember, the former Chief Justice, Willy Mutunga. A number of contentious issues just months to the election. Have we forgotten so quickly the events of this time, 8 years ago? Lest we forget, over 1,000 people died, 100,000 more displaced. The country was never the same. On this day, may we never forget the events of this time, 8 years ago.